Go right ahead, John.
Thank you. Turning back to Washington, your aide, Jennifer Williams, is appearing before Congress today as House Democrats continue their impeachment inquiry. So during your reported calls and meetings with President Zelensky, did you suggest or implore him to launch an investigation into Joe Biden and his son, election interference? Was there any role that you had in the discussions with Zelensky regarding corruption and aid? Or do you feel that the president's call was perfect, as he has said many times?
You know, the American people have the transcript of the president's call, and they can see there was no quid pro quo, and the president did nothing wrong. The president's focus has been, as my focus was in my meetings with President Zelensky, on supporting President Zelensky's efforts to deal with a historic pattern of corruption in Ukraine, and also to enlist more European support. Frankly, it was a frustration of the president since we took office that the United States was standing with Ukraine for their territorial integrity, opposing Russian aggression, but too many of our European allies were not providing the kind of support that Ukraine needed. But from early in our administration, President Trump, unlike the last administration, made military support available for Ukraine. And I'm very proud of the way we've stood with Ukraine against Russian aggression. But in all of my discussions with President Zelensky, we focused exclusively on President Zelensky's efforts to end corruption in Ukraine and also enlist more European support. But look, you know, what's going on in Washington, D.C. today is a disgrace. Behind closed doors, there's a so-called impeachment inquiry that I think the American people know is nothing more than a partisan impeachment. And it's the latest effort by Democrats to try and overturn the results of the 2016 election. And I think the American people see through it. And for people that have questions, again, they can look at the transcript. They can see what the president said to President Zelensky. And I know as the facts continue to come out, people will see that the president did nothing wrong, that the focus of our administration, all of my contacts with President Zelensky, were in the national interest and in strengthening our relationship with Ukraine, strengthening Ukraine's position against Russian aggression, and moving forward the reform agenda that President Zelensky advanced.